I was very brave when the doctor gave me that shot, wasn't I, Lois?
Yes, Peter, you were very brave.
Even when I knew that he was going to give me the shot, I just kept looking at him in the eye and talking to him about my summer plans.
You did very good. See, Peter, it wasn't so bad.
Yeah, except for having to sit next to that screaming autistic lady in the waiting room. I don't know what you want. I don't know how to help.